I spoil Rex. He's my buddy. My boy. One of my favorite dogs. Warrior Pack. Yeah. Yes, you are. It's a good kid. Yes. Yep. Mm-hmm. Thank you, dude. Yeah. Thank you. Why don't you grab that owl for me? I wonder what he'll do. He's following my eyes a little bit.
Sit.
Okay. Well, that's better than nothing, right? Yeah, good kid. Yes, you are. Whew. I like to open up the outside because it gives a little bit more space.
Sit.
Good boy, Rex. He likes that owl right there. You see that owl right there? He likes it. I like to play with that, but he doesn't let me grab it. He likes to pull it away from me. Yeah. Bring me your owl. I think you got them all, dude. I do. Yeah, I do. Yeah. I do, dude. Yeah. I do, Rex. Yes, I do. Yeah, he's a good boy. Yeah, he's a good dog. Yes, you are.
Yeah. I am gonna grab your owl.
I'm gonna put it right here, and then you know, okay, you got it. That was good. Yeah, that was a good boy. That was a good dog. Yes, that was a good boy. Yeah, I know. I won't take it from you anymore. That was mean.
Yeah. my dear Rex. Love him very much. He hasn't been adopted because he's old. But that's okay. I think he's like 10. I met him the first time he came in here. He didn't even have a name yet. He's so new. I love his facial markings. Black. And then the white.
Yeah. I love you too. I love you very much, Rex.
Yeah. And then the polka dot ears. He's happy. I'm gonna have to get some gas today. I didn't even check, but I'm probably running on fumes right now. See, I don't even know if I'm gonna make it home. Gonna hang out with his kennel mate or next his next door neighbor Wayne, but Wayne is not too interested in the goodies. Yeah. Maybe I'll take you for a walk, huh? That would be nice. I think you've probably been out for a walk already, but it probably would be nice. Soon. There you go. Good boy. Thought I dropped one over here, but I guess you grabbed it. Huh. Crazy.
Yes, yes. Oh, buddy. Yeah, it's good doggy.